"One of Sarah's pretend is that she is a princess," said Jessie. "She plays it all the time, even in school. She wants Emigrate to be one too, but Emigrate says she's too far, she's too fat, Celebrity, and Sarah is too thin. Sarah says it has nothing to do with what you look like or what you have. It has only to do with what you think of and what you do." Jessie explained. A little princess from Hudson Burnett. Princess Amelia Begonet, Gummery, Temporis, Ronaldo, May seems the luckiest girl ever. She is a princess for starters. She also lives in New York City. And while she's no supermodel, mirrors do not crack at her reflection. Best of all, she finally has a boyfriend. The truth is, however, that Mia spends all her time doing one of three things, preparing for her never-cracking entire intergenerational society under the slave-driving but elegant Gwendolyn slogging through condensation unique to Manhattan in December, and avoiding further matches from her hapless boyfriend Kenny. All she wants is a little peace and quiet, and curtain someone also to be her boyfriend. For Mia, being a princess in love is not the fairy tale it's supposed to be, or is it? Pride for the Princess Diaries. Like reading a note from your best friend, RAI book list. A classic makeover tale, soup up in our proudest stories, published weekly. If real humor are what you want, the Hilarious Princess Diaries has a winner in Sassy Mia. Twist. Price per volume to Princess is a spotlight. Girl will love it. Clerks review. Fourth, see fun. Credit.